Evening conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high. Bayern Munich are a team you've seen play, Jim. What can you tell us?
One touch passing is part and parcel of the way they operate, and when it all comes together, it's a joy.
He's had a shot! Well, you've got to say the odds on him missing from there were very slim. Jessen hits one. Goes for goal.
Being picked out despite making what looked like the right run.
Gabriel, he's had a goal! And there's the goal they've been looking for.
Oh, that was a cracking little exchange to set up the finish, and a lovely understanding between both players. I mean, that's clearly...
Gabriel, real chance!
The referee brings the first half to a close.
The first half compared with your expectation. It's on a play, going for goal! Oh, the ball's come, could fall kindly. Inch. And shoots! To see someone running at the defence like that. And he has been fouled there. It's Juanfran. Now the cross. In with a header! And in again! And more! And the lead is 3! It is surely done! He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
And time is up. Celtic winners of a no contest. They just superior quality.
Well, after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match, and if you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance.
Absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well. But the scenes are epic, as they have been through the generations. As you can see, we've... Oh, big chance!
It's hardly a surprise, is it? That's what we're here for, a player with this wonderful knack of being able to show up and deliver at important times. Yet another example. What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him...
Rashford! Deftly done. Shot a goal! And here's Rashford. Has a goal! Here's Rashford.
Lorenzo
has a hit! It's there!
Well,
You've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's rarely a problem when
ducking. Hoists it forward. Willian. He's had a go!
To see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence, I think, you know, any good team...
Hits one! ...have already been evident. And here's Rashford. And here's Insigne. It's Insigne! It's played forward. What a ball this has turned out. Rashford! Oh, another save. That will be the last act of the first half. What it has been. Bernardo Silva. Rodri. Mahrez. It has shoots. Into the lead once more.
Oh, the invitation was...
He could be in here. Goes for goal. Celtic just have to run down the clock. And here's Mahrez. That has sent him sprawling. That's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. Celtic have been handed a game-changing chance to further improve their position of comfort.
You could feel the tension as he stepped up to take that, but it didn't bother him, and he tucked it away perfectly.
Two up and very little time left. Surely this is it.
Yeah, looks very much like the final nail in the...
Has a pop! It's in! Deep, deep into injury time! There was to be only one outcome.
Well, how's that for composure, Peter? You can see the keeper tried to put as much pressure on him by staying upright, but it didn't faze him, not in this...
Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. Celtic, and that on top. The result mattered. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Well, if ever there was a good tone setter for a football...